It's good to be in person
right
with you as opposed to 800 miles away on Zoom.
Yeah, we usually do this remotely. This is the first time I've actually met you today.
Turns out Jeff's a real guy.
I'm a real person.
I'm a real person. And we're talking about the launch.
Yeah, very exciting.
Deep dive MH370. I love the long format opportunities that podcasts and videos give us, but I also love the chance where we can talk about this story as it's happening because it's still evolving.
Right.
Things are still happening.
Yeah.
And we can bring that to people through whether we're doing this in person or whether we're doing this from Milwaukee to New York or places in between.
The home of this project is the podcast homepage is deepdivemh370.com, and that's where you can go, and that will give you links to the Apple podcast, to the YouTube site. This is about the viewers, the listeners, the readers, because we want to answer people's questions. People are really engaged by this mystery, and people have deep questions, as well they should, because it actually is a very important mystery. And so, you know, talking to you, engaging with you in person, engaging with you electronically, I'm really hoping that together we can like reach out and bring people in to this mystery and into this discussion. You're interested in kind of talking about this in a sustained, in-depth way to talk about a mystery that really requires some depth. It requires some detailed explanation because it is a very technical mystery, but it's an important mystery and one that deserves to be talked about. And we can do that.
It's a collaborative process.
Right.
And together we are going to take this story to the next place.
We're going to give you just the gold, just the good stuff, just the accurate information. MH370, the new home of MH370 is deepdivemh370.com. So find us there.
See you there.